My name is Jameel. I'm a 25-year-old student studying journalism at the Leeds University, and I am a struck survivor. It happened last March when I had literally eight weeks left before graduating, and I've come so far in 2.5 years. I was literally at the very end, becoming a lot more independent, doing things for myself. I mean, I remember feeling great. Like, it was a great time of my life, really. But all got snatched away from me. I still remember the day. It was the 19th of March when I came back up. Got a few friends and went to the local pub. We got home early hours of the morning. In the morning after, I didn't feel bad. Felt very tired and a bit rough, like nothing out of the ordinary. So no way I was getting up at that time. I didn't wake up until 1 p.m. so I sat up on my bed. The first thing I noticed was the headache. It was like, the way I describe it, it's like a triple headache, like 3-in-1, attacking all sides of my head. I thought, oh Jesus, how much did I drink last night? It wasn't until I tried to step on my bed and go to the bathroom that I just felt the floor, and the sort of my legs weren't working. I realised that I just couldn't stop vomiting. I remember thinking the main worry in my head was, are you not getting this on my new carpet? I was pretty confident that I'd wake up tomorrow after a sleep and I'd be good as new. Maybe it was just a little blip. So I persuaded my parents somehow to just let me be for the night. So I remember waking up and the right side was basically completely numb. I realised that when I tried to touch my face and I just couldn't feel anything. And I realised, yeah, it's got worse. And I told the parents, I'm probably ringing an ambulance, yeah. I feel like I'm a sort of a different person since before the stroke now. With my uni work too, because before the stroke I do the bare minimum and hope for the best. And I was the most capable of doing it, I was just very lazy. It's weird after the stroke, I want to take pride in things and I want to do my best in things. It's sort of shown me sort of what you're made of, I guess, because I didn't think I could ever go through something like that and come through the other side a better person, or even just a better version of myself. The plan is to get my degree out of the way and then just live.